dad is mad at you, but still loves you.